Ah, it's John Bond. He must die.
Fed up with your incompetence. We'll battle to the death now.
I will smash you.
Oh, no! Ah, oh, no! cut!
These documents are covered in blood. They're totally destroyed.
Well, we'll need another way to find Mr. Bad's hideout. Now, Mr. Bond, here will be your tools for this mission. Over here, we have a new protective costume. You're welcome to try it out if you wish. I see it needs some work. Now, here's your communication device. It is wired to a frequency which nobody but us knows about and is untraceable. Inside this primitive-looking watch, there's actually a small tactical nuclear bomb. Use it only when necessary. This pen, very nice pen, actually is the detonator for said bomb. All you have to do is click. Here's a new missile launcher we've been trying out. Our most sacred of advancements. This piece of what would appear to be tinfoil actually protects your entire body from the radiation of this bomb. As long as you're not caught in the explosion or the shockwave, you will be able to survive with that on.
Out of here.
So, Mr. Bond, I believe we know each other.
Yes, indeed.
And you know my assistant, Narg.
Yes, we've met. Feeling healthy, Mr. Bond? Quite.
Trying to poison his drink.
Defeat me this time, Mr. Bond. Oh! Ah!
Now you die, Narg.
Ah, I finally caught you.
No! Foiled again! Ah, but before you kill me, there's one thing you must know. I'm your father. Maybe not.
But there's one thing you should know. I switched your watch at the casino.
Oh no, it's going to explode. Fuck, let's get it off.
Gabby!
No!
I warned you!
I think those guys are stealing that car.
Go.
Stop, John Bond. You'll never reach this crowd alive.
Thanks.
Go.
Wait. What was that?
So hilarious!
You people are no good at keeping a straight face.
Mr. Bond.
Stop doing that once I realize they're actually
freaking
idiots.
But.
Good.